signed the Simpson-Mazzoli bill that was supposed to resolve this problem by granting amnesty and punishing employers. The employers were never sanctioned, and now we have millions of more illegal immigrants. I would also like to point out to you that the dilemma, the political dilemma, is this
Biden. And
I'm John Fox,
here at Black World, the showcase for all things happen. The big attraction here right now is he's placed in a plastic tube back there, surrounded by an admiring crowd. It's Apple's combination of iPhone, cell phone, and internet. It's a smooth and human-centered system of creation. A cell phone doesn't have any buttons.